Today we're going to sail from East Harbor, sail over there to Port Clinton.
How's your day of fishing going there?
Good.
Hardly any waves at all. Maria, you missed it. You won't even get seasick today. We're going to go do a little walkabout, see if we can find a place to watch the game. Well, the last time we were walking right here, it was really cold. And the walleye drop was right down here at the end of this channel, or this road. Right, the stage was right down there, and there was probably, what do you think, 5,000-10,000 people down here? This Traveler's restaurant, tavern, we used to come here for breakfast, but he stopped serving pork products, which means no bacon. And that's what they were known for, was their breakfast. So guess what happens when you don't serve bacon anymore? You go out of business. So that was a bad business decision. It's the Jet Express passenger terminal. Takes you over to Put In Bay, Middle Bass. This is Doc's Beachside restaurant, bar. It's always very busy during the summer. Hopefully they're watching the game. We found one place that's watching it, but it's halftime, so we're going to just go in here and check it out. If they're watching a game, they'll sit and watch the game waterside.
That looks nice. That looks nice.
What about the brown
rice
wrap pot?
That's a lot of canvas.
trying to get my hands in.